We go. Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. A full case, all 12 boxes of the new release 2016 Panini Donruss Optic Football. American football. We've been doing the other football some other break. So this is American football. Pick your team number one. So, big thanks to all of these folks for getting in on the action on New Year's Eve Eve. There it is. Dano with Last Spot Mojo and the Saints. Right there. All right. Let me pop that in there. And we are doing the full case. So, you know, good luck, everybody. There's a checklist right there. Now, there are some fans of the games card and autos, including Daisy Ridley and Megan Fox. So if we pull one of those cards, like an autograph, and if they're not associated with an American football team, then we will... then we will randomize that to someone in the break. So keep that in mind. I think that's it. If they're just base cards that we pull, then we'll just do a, I'll do a randomizer for that at the end too. I'll make a decision right now. I'll just say all the base cards for the fans of the game will just be randomized as a lot to one person, if we get any. Oh boy, here we go. It's a lot. It's about a 45 minute to an hour break, ladies and gentlemen, so plan accordingly. After this will be Select Soccer number 4. That's a one box break, and after that will be National Treasures Baseball Pick Your Team number 2, which is very, very close to filling up. All right. Here it is. So we're looking for 4 cards per pack, 20 packs per box. There it is. 1 auto per box on average. 2 hot boxes per case, allegedly, from what we know, from what I've been hearing. So those 2 hot boxes will have 4 autographs in there. All right, Curtis wants to know who gets the Kid Reporter cards. The trash can gets the Kid Reporter cards. So let's open up box number 1. Hopefully people won't ditch me in this break and we'll stay here and entertain me. How's everyone doing? New Year's Eve Eve. Does everyone have cool New Year's plans? Let me know. Guys excited about the football this weekend? Dano, who got the $5,000 of break credit from our Jaspy's Holiday Season Extravaganza promo, did not buy all of the optic. Thankfully, he did buy some in this break, though. Bought a good number of teams in this break, but no, I think he's using his great credit more wisely than that, Curtis. Nick should come in to help me break. It's his birthday. Should we call him in on his birthday? Oh, Kyle. Well, at least go to the hockey stream if you're gonna ditch me, Kyle. Hey, Will, I'm with you, man. Will's like New Year's Eve. It's amateur night. Just stay home. I know. I might, actually. Just be careful this weekend, folks. Well, Kyle, if you're going to ditch me, go to the hockey channel. It's all good. It's all the same place, I guess. All right, here we go. Aha. We're going to start it off with old Blaine Gabbert. So here's a good look at what the cards look like. And let's just breeze through these. Yes, Michael Brinson, I'll be posting some more Select Soccer in about an hour when I'm done with this break. Now, which one's that? I think this is number. There we go. 54 out of 199 for the Ravens. Joe Hauer has the Ravens. Do you even know who this guy is? I don't. Come on. I don't know, I'm not very good with defensive players either. But there you go. That's going to you. We'll sleeve that up at the end. I don't think these are numbered, no. These refractors, not numbered. Rated rookies, these ship. Only veteran base is not shipped. So this Allen Robinson, sorry, Jacksonville. You're not going to get it. I know you wanted it, but you're not going to. This will ship, though, Gridiron Kings. This Jameis Winston will obviously ship at a 149. That'll go to the Buccaneers. That will be for Daniel Pelletier. Oh, he's on injured reserve. Good pass rush. Okay, got that. Maybe that's why I wasn't too familiar. Wes Welker. Again, I'm just passing by these refractors because they're not numbered. Nice die cut. 5 out of 10. Nice. 5 out of 10 die cut for the Broncos. Oppo Joe Mojo. Dano with the Broncos. The Hackenberg rated rookie refractor. Legends of the Fall, Ray Lewis. The Sheriff. Nice. And 17 out of 50, CJ ProSize. On card auto, 17 out of 50 for the Seahawks. That'll go to Dano with the Hawks. It looks like he was autographing holding the pen like this. Not like this. Come on, CJ. I don't think this X-Fractor is numbered. It's not. Jacoby Brissett, light blue. 92 out of 299, Jacoby Brissett. There you go. We're going to sleeve all of those numbered cards up a little bit later. Or at the end of the break. Lamar Miller, red. 64 out of 99. That goes to the Texans. That'll be Jeremy 33 with that insert. Are you numbered? No, you're not. Uh-huh. Here we go. Fans of the game. Daryl McDaniels. There you go. Run DMC. This will go to the Steelers. Obviously, I think Megan Fox and Daisy Ridley, they may not have teams associated with them, so that'll be to one person in the break. Unless it's autographed, then it'll be a separate one. It'll make sense when we get if we get there. Jonathan Stewart out of 199 for the Panthers. Michael Brinson. Legends of the Fall, Joe Namath, 80 out of 149, and Emmanuel Ogba for the Browns. There you go. One down, 11 to go. Yay. Yeah, actually, I know it kind of seems like I'm complaining about, and I am a little bit, but I'm only complaining about the just from a group breaking perspective. It just takes me a while to break this, but to me, I actually like the way the set looks. There's a lot of cool parallels, a lot of on card autos and stuff like that. So it's very cool. Was there a relic? No, I didn't see. Is there supposed to be? No, no relic. I don't think there's any relics in this. Just autos and parallels, I believe. It says one auto per box on average on the box. And I thought Optic Baseball was pretty cool, you know? I mean, listen, we can't hammer you guys with high-end breaks all the time. This is a lot of cards, friendly price point. You know, and it's football, and I think it looks pretty nice. Oh, there are RPAs in here? Oh. Sorry, TJ. I lied to you. I guess there is. There's one on the picture. Right. You're right, Jackson. There's a picture of Carson Wentz on our website, and it's a patch auto, so I guess there are RPAs. That are out of 20, says I Pull Scrubs in the Breakers.tv stream. All right. So, I lied to you. Kyle lied to you, too. We both lied to you, TJ. There's clearly, on the website, jaspyshobbyland.com, there's a picture of Carson Wentz with, with a relic and an autograph. There you go. See, Paul T., we try to look out for everybody. What, did I blow by? I couldn't have blown by a relic, did I? I don't think I did. All right, box two. Cody Kessler for the Browns out of 99. That'll go to whoever has the Browns, Dano. And if I miss a numbered card, don't freak out, folks, because the shipping team will double check these. 6 out of 25, Randall Cobb. Nice. Green Bay Packers, Michael Coster with that one. And Daniela Monet. I actually don't know who. Should I know who this person is? I honestly don't. That's out of 149 for the Niners, veteran noob. I don't know who she is, but she's a fan of the game, and it's a numbered card. Nice one, veteran noob. There she is. Kevin Hogan, still a Chief. Legends of the Fall, Emmett Smith, not numbered. Chris Moore, there you go. That's a catch. For the Ravens, for Joe Hauer, I pull Scrubs. 31 out of 150. Nice. She's on Nick Victorious. Oh, I see. She's an actress. Gotcha. You're welcome, Joe. The Sheriff. Emmanuel Sanders for the Broncos out of 299. Joe Flacco, Refractor. Those are not numbered, just in case you were wondering. You like that? You like that? Kirk Cousins. I'm going to do that every time. Keanu Neal for the Falcons out of 199. Dano. Paxton Lynch, Drew Brees, Refractor. So this Refractor will ship. The other veteran base of Drew Brees will not ship, in case you were wondering. Yannick, out of 149 for the Jaguars, blue parallel. There's Tyler Boyd. Tajay Sharp, he's had a decent season. And the Sheriff, again, out of 149, Peyton Manning and Kendall Fuller right there. There you go. Box two, down. Box three. What's up, Rex? What's going on? Oh, well, Rex, I have a feeling that NT2, Pick Your Team 2, will sell out very quickly once this break is closer to being finished. But we kind of just started this, so. But I trust that it will sell out. All right, next box. Good luck, everybody. We should be expecting some hot boxes here. That might be that relic that we were talking about earlier. Sorry, these packs flying all over the place now. Now there's four teams left in NT2. Nice. So let's fill up. Well, we might as well just fill up NT2 now. National Treasure Baseball 2 right now. Then on JaspysHobbyland.com. Then I could break that right after this. Or no, I'm sorry. Soccer. One box break of soccer is going to break first. Then NT, then we can get working on the other NT. Tommy, what's going on? Tommy B is here, Tommy Bowers. Happy holidays, man. Good to see you in the chat. That's right, Kyle, this is extremely entertaining. The hypnotic opening of packs as well is very good. The soothing sound of my voice. You are watching Optic. Welcome to 2016 Optic Football on JaspysHobbyland.com. Another Optic case, please, no. I'd rather do NT. No? I don't know. Hey, it's what the people want, I pull scrubs. I can't go against the will of the people, right? If the will of the people says Optic football all night long, that's the will of the people, Joe. All right. Things are well, Tommy Bowers. Say hi to your other half for me too. All right, next box. Here we go. Oh, poor Derek Carr. Jordan Howard out of 149, blue. What's Paxton Lynch doing here? He's like, stop. Stop, defenders. Can't do that. You got to move your feet, Paxton Lynch. Got to move your feet against Khalil Mack this weekend. Charles Taper out of 199 for the Cowboys. Nick Vinette, rated rookie, out of 299 for the Seahawks. TB12. Gridiron Kings, AJ Green. That looks like it's going to be numbered. It is. 11 out of 99 for the Bengals. Jason Hegg. Heggs with that one. Tavon Austin for the Rams in the Color Rush, out of 299. Rams, who has the Rams in this one? That would be Dano with the Rams. Speaking of Dans, there's Dan Marino, die cut. Todd Gurley, refractor. Gridiron, I don't think this one is numbered. It's not. Golden Tate is numbered. That's out of 199 for the Detroit Lions. Sammy Watkins, that's numbered. Doug Martin, out of 149, die cut for the Buccaneers. That'll be Daniel Pelletier. Procise. Legends of the Fall, Ogba. And there it is. 19 out of 20. Two-color patch and autograph, Sterling Shepard. Nice. Oh, good. I'm glad, Tommy. It is a soothing voice. There it is. New York Football Giants. Who's got big blue? Brock does. Nice one, Brock. That's a rookie. That's a patch. And that's an auto. That's an RPA. Nice. And apparently, they're all out of 20. So that's nice. Sterling Shepard's had a solid season. And the rest, there's the rest. And that's it. All right. Next box. Yeah, still looking for a hot box. Hot boxes have four autos per box. Four autographs. Here we go. Next one. Let's see. I'll make sure my screensaver doesn't turn on in the middle of the straight. My flying toaster screensaver. Just kidding, I don't have a flying toaster screensaver. You guys remember the flying toasters screensaver back in the day? Like, this is way back in the day. This is like childhood for a lot of people. Flying toasters, it's a thing, look it up. Google it, it's a thing. Could be a hot box in here. Not that kind of hot box, folks. It's a family show. Talking about four autographs in a box. Now, someone was telling me a little bit earlier that there's usually two boxes per case that are hot boxes, four autographs in there. So we have not seen one yet, but we have plenty of boxes to go. They really put extra glue on these wrappers too. What? And it's JJ Watt. What's he doing there? All right. Start with Julio Jones, Eli Apple, Demaryius Thomas, Gridiron Kings, Robert Condici for the Cardinals. That's out of 299. We've got Kamali Correa for Joe Hauer out of 149 and his Baltimore Ravens. We've got this instant card, worthless. Gridiron Kings, AJ Green, another one, Heggs, out of 149. There you go. Tyler Boyd, also coming your way. And the other side right here. There's Amir Abdullah, out of 199 for the Lions. Devontae Booker for the Broncos out of 149. That's Dano, I believe, has the Broncos. Austin Hooper, refractor. Are you numbered? No, you're not. Those refractors aren't numbered either, but they will ship. Oh, Legends, the Legends series. Shannon Sharp, autograph. Wow. All right. 7 out of 10 for the Broncos. Opposite Joe Mojo, Oppo Joe Mojo, Dano. With that one. I'm a Raiders fan, obviously, so this is one of my biggest rivals there. So nice one, Dan. So there are some old school guys tucked away in this set too, which is cool. There's Joey Bosa, who's had a nice season in spite of missing some games, 57 out of 99. For the Bolts, Los Angeles Chargers, Bruce with that one. I mean, San Diego. Devonta Freeman, 299. Falcons, nice season for them. Julio Jones. And sometimes without Julio Jones, too, actually. So the Falcons have had a really nice season. Who do I hate more, the Chiefs or the Broncos? It's Broncos. I got to say, I do. I hate the Broncos more. I mean, the Chiefs, Chargers, they're definitely rivals for sure. You know, I don't like any of them, but yeah, if I had to pick my main rival in the AFC West, it would definitely be the Denver Broncos. Popvin asking if there are parallel hot boxes. I don't know. Can anyone else answer that? Because I've heard that there's a, because I know the baseball set, the hot boxes, there were parallel hot boxes which had like 10 or 15 parallels in the box. But I'm not sure if I heard anything about that. I've only heard that there were auto hot boxes though. We haven't seen the hot box yet. Almost there. Come on, man. There we go. Start off with a little Russell Wilson. There's Daryl McDaniels again. That'll go to the Steelers. Poor Teddy Bridgewater. There's Keanu Neal. Nice. It's out of 149. To the Falcons, racking up some parallels here. That would be for Dano, who has the Falcons. Austin Johnson. Legends of the Fall. Roger Staubach. Out of 149 for the Cowboys. That'll also be for Dano. Matt Ryan, prototype, out of 149 for the Dirty Birds. Terry Bradshaw, X-Fractor, not X-Fractor, die cut. Terry Bradshaw getting into it with Mike Tomlin, right? For some reason they're beefing. What's going on with that? Oh, Chris almost blew by Chris Moore, Joe. Sorry. Out of 150, another Chris Moore autograph for you. One 14 out of 150 rated rookie autograph. Nice. These aren't numbered right now. Those aren't numbered. That's numbered. Robert Condici, another Cardinal for David Kist out of 299. Hey, you're welcome, Joe. Thank you for getting in. Ryan Tannehill, is that numbered? No, I thought that was going to be. Gridiron Kings? Nope. Jamal Charles. Chiefs. 137 out of 199. That'll go to John B. Sloop John B. Larry Fitzgerald. Is he going to retire? Out of 299. Maybe? No? Possibly? Is Carson Palmer going to retire? What happens with the Cardinals after that? And then does Bruce Arians say forget about it? Cardinals window closing very quickly. All right, next one. Yeah, Keanu Neal, Kyle. Yeah, you're right. He is a beast. Falcons have been playing very well this season. Let's see what they can do in the postseason. It's always been their bogey. They have not been able to really get past or get too deep into the playoffs. Playoffs.
David in the first half.
Oh, well, he must be in the second half of the Cup.
Yeah, and the RPA at 99 wasn't in the first half either.
What?
Those sell for thousands of dollars, whoever it is, depending if it's common.
Well, second half of the Cup. Hockey, folks, hockey fans. Sell that out. Did the first half. No Connor McDavid sightings. Second half, ready to go. The Oilers already sold out in the second half on our hockey channel, JaspysHockeyland.com. So since the Oilers are already sold out, it should be relatively easy to fill up that second half of the Cup hockey case. A lot of great value in there. Optic football.
Oh, you made this?
Yeah, halfway there now. All right. Pulled a nice Shannon Sharp autograph though. Look at that.
Oh, cool.
Didn't expect old school guys like him to pop out of there. It's nice. All right, Dangerous X-Fractor Terry Bradshaw 7/99. Who's he's having? He has beef with Mike Tomlin apparently. Jason.
Oh yeah, I heard about that.
Yeah, something's happening there. Eli Manning. If Eli Manning can win a Super Bowl, why not? Why not Matt McGloin for the Raiders? Cody Kessler, 2 out of 50 is your autograph. Right on the card, Cleveland Browns. Who's got the dog pound? Dano has the dog pound. Nice. That was your autograph. Hot box, maybe? Could be a hot box. Wes Welker, top targets. Peyton Manning's top target specifically, out of 149 for the Broncos. There's Al Pacino. So these cards right here, since it's not associated, it's not an autograph. So all of these fans of the games card that just have the NFL shield on it, what we're going to do is randomize them as one lot. So one person will get all of those. If it was an autograph, that'll be separate from the lot. Matt Stafford. Kevin Dodd. Out of 199 for the Titans, Jeremy 33 with the Titans. Tighten up, as they say. Is this numbered Gridiron Kings? No, it's not. I think this is numbered. Jason Witten for the Cowboys out of 149. Doesn't look like it's a hot box, folks. Still looking out for those. Ryan Matthews, he could be done. Josh Doxson, Dano with the Redskins out of $2.99. We got a Jared Goff, X-Factor die cut, Andy Dalton. Tajay Sharp, he's had a pretty nice season too, out of $199 for Jeremy 33 and the Titans. And that's that. So we're about halfway there. Tommy Bauer saying what? The Mariota injury ruined your Titans Super Bowl bet? Well, who's the backup QB? Well, you don't think the Titans backup QB can do it? I think Matt McGloin's going to do it for the Raiders. Any given Sunday, right? Just has to get hot. Will's like, keep dreaming, Joe. I know. Hey, listen, man. It's just, delusions is all I have left, Air Corps. Delusions. Good old, no one believes in Matt McGloin? The Matt McGloin era, he's gonna have a run. It'll be like Linsanity. McGloin sanity is gonna happen. He's got heart. He's a Penn State guy. So, right? A lion? The heart of a lion? A Nittany lion? That's what I think. No, I'm be lucky to be very lucky. It was gonna be tough with Derek Carr to beat the Broncos anyway, so we'll see. Joe, I pull scrubs in the Breakers.tv stream saying, you've started a New Year's Eve a little early if you think McGloin is going to do it. Better chance of McLovin even. Wow. Har Savage. Ah, Air Corps is like, hey, speaking of the Lions, how about a Barry Sanders auto? Thank you. Why not? All right, here we go. Watch out, Optic. There, you're safer up here. Oh, jeez. There we go. All right, we're good. Maybe I did start New Year's Eve a little early. All right. Well, not quite the auto you were looking for, but maybe that's a sign of things to come. There's Brett Favre. Out of 149 for the Cheeseheads, that'll be for Mike Coster. Oh, there's Josh Doxson, 53 out of 75. Another Josh Doxson. Looks like Dano is starting his Josh Doxson rainbow. Now, there you go. You might as well at this point. Doxson autograph for the Skins. There's Zeke. Bullard out of $2.99 for the Bears. That'll be for Dano. He has the Bears. There's an upside down Ezekiel Elliott. That'll ship. Eric Decker. 7 out of 99. Big Eric Decker for the Jets. Going to Brian Sawyer, who has the Jets. Blue Laquan Treadwell out of $149 for the Vikings. Conrad with that rated rookie. Upside down Chris Moore, there's Carl Joseph, there's the Sheriff, there's Keenan Reynolds for the Ravens and Joe. That one's 9 out of 10, Joe. So Keenan Reynolds coming your way. Alex Collins, Refractor. We've got Andy Dalton, right here. Hang on, I'm making a mess next to me. There, okay, Andy Dalton coming up for Heggs. Heggs, that is at a $2.99. Sudfeld, and nice Antonio Brown right here. 70 out of 99. Antonio Brown, X-Factor die cut, going to the Steelers. Mike Koontz with that. There's Shalik Calhoun. All right, next one. What's up, Chambers? Yeah, Pacino does have an auto in this, as does like Megan Fox, Daisy Ridley, Daryl McDaniel from Run DMC, I think, has an autograph in this. So, in fact, we pulled a base card version of Pacino, so it would look like that, Chambers, except with Al Pacino on it. Arthur, what's going on, man? So after this will be a one box break of Select Soccer, and then by the time I finish that, NT Pick Your Team number 2 should be filled up. And I think we're probably close to single digits on NT number 3. So let's keep buying your teams on JaspysHobbyland.com, and we'll get some really good momentum through the rest of the night and try to break as much of that National Treasures baseball as possible tonight. Should be a lot of fun. Still have not seen a hot box in this. Dude Madden Mobile saying that this is going to be the hot box. He thinks. That's his prediction. If we don't get a hot box, Panini will have some splaining to do. All right, here we go. The chicken auto was legendary, Kyle. That was a good time. All right, here we go. Next box, David Johnson. There's Marvin Harrison out of 149 for the Colts. That'll be for Phil. Nate Sudfeld, 3 out of 5 for the Redskins. Dano, Redskins, 3 out of 5, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop! Should wake some people up. There it is, nice one, Dan. AJ Green for Heggs, this one's out of $2.99. Kind of an aqua parallel, looks like. Ah, hot box! 69 out of 150. Kevin Hogan, still a Chief in this set. Kansas City Chiefs, that'd be John B. The Sloop John B with that one. Nice. There's JJ Watt out of 199 for the Texans. Tyreek Hill, he's been pretty exciting. You like that? There's Kirk Cousins, blue. Out of 149 for the Redskins, Dano. Jerry Rice die cut.
So 3 left in Black Diamond Hockey. That is from a fresh case.
And there's Adam Gotsis, 13 out of 25. Autograph.
You guys want to browse
there, that one's on a sticker, by the way. That'll be for Dano and the Broncos. Oppo Joe Mojo. There's Jihad Ward out of 199. The Raiders want to even stand a chance in the playoffs. That defense is gonna have to step up. They gotta rely on their running game too. There's Melvin Gordon. He's had a nice season. 49 out of 99. There you go. Bolts, that'll be for Bruce with the Bolts. Aaron Rodgers, Packers, Mike Koster, 95 out of 99 on that die cut, Mike. And Moritz Borringer, 58 out of 150. He rounds out the hot box. And that's for the Vikings, the German, going to Conrad. The Sango chicken should always go to the Padres, says Shihadi. Well, that was the debate. But he's not he's not employed by the San Diego Padres. So Tommy Bauer is saying, Joe, how bad is my luck? I bought tickets for the Steelers game months ago, and of course we clinched the division early, so everyone's going to be sitting. Well, then you could just run onto the field, Tommy Bowers. You can go to the sideline and talk to all the guys. Hey, Ben, how's it going? Le'Veon, what's going on? Just sneak down there, field level. He'll be in a good mood. He'll be in sweats, right? Yeah, there you go. Yeah, you can cheer for Landry Jones. Exactly. And Tommy's a Steelers fan, folks. Tommy Bowers is a Steelers fan. What's the whole deal with, I don't know the details on the beef between Terry Bradshaw and Mike Tomlin, the head coach. What's going on there? Is it just some silliness or just slow news day kind of stuff? Like a week ago, I think? Yeah. I only just heard about it the other night. Oh, Terry Bradshaw called him names, called him a cheerleader. I see, instead of an actual coach. What, Terry Bradshaw can do better? Tomlin's done all right with the Steelers. I mean, Tommy Bauer, are you happy with Mike Tomlin? Overall? I think he's done a pretty good job for the Steelers. There's Sheldon Rankins for the Saints out of 299. Dano with the Saints, last spot mojo. There's Emmett Smith, die cut. There's Prototype, 85 out of 149. Matthew Stafford, blue for Will and the Lions. Amir Abdullah refractor. Dak Prescott, 60 out of 150 on card auto. Dallas Cowboys going out to Dano. Nice one. Boom, there it is. Right on the card as well. That looks nice. Oh, Eddie Lacy, that card is gold. 174 out of 199. Yeah, I pull scrubs like Terry Bradshaw just has a big mouth. Yeah, that's what it sounds like. Yeah, Tommy Bauer is saying, hey, I'd say Mike has done right by us. Yeah. Or what does Terry Bradshaw want? I mean, maybe he's just being a fan, or maybe he's just trying to, you know, I don't know, just trying to stir up some attention for himself, but still, what does he want from him? Jay Cutler, 160 to 299. As much as it pains me to say, you know, not everyone can be like Belichick and the Patriots. Derrick Henry, I like Derrick Henry. He should be a force for the Titans next year. Out of 199, Titans going to Jeremy 33. You're welcome, Dan. It's a nice Prescott. There you go, see? Still having fun, folks. Three boxes left. We're almost there. Time flies when you're having fun. Yeah, barely feels like any time has gone by, right, ladies and gentlemen? See, time flies when you're having fun. All right. Three boxes to go. No, actually, it has actually, no, because you guys, Dano's like, the sarcasm is real. No. I'm actually being truthful at the moment, because, you know, if nobody was chatting with me, you know, then I'd be like, oh my God, this is taking forever. But you guys are entertaining me and helping me out and helping me through this break by conversing with me. So that helps out a lot, actually. It really does. This is why we team up together, folks. This is the group part of group breaking. This is why the Jaspy community is strong. That even through breaks like this, hey, we still stick together and we grind it out together. That's what we do. So I appreciate that, folks, and I appreciate you buying into this break as well. Otherwise, we wouldn't have been able to see that Dak Prescott. Arthur, yeah, you're close enough, man. Retire, Arthur. Can you get your pension yet? Retire. Come to California, and then you can help me break. Oh, looks like there's only one left in National Treasures now. TJ is saying Marlins. Nice. All right. So why don't we do? Yeah. Someone buy out the Marlins, and then they'll start working on pick your team number three. So we'll do we'll finish off this optic. We'll do a quick one box break of soccer. That only takes 10 minutes. And then we'll dive right into National Treasures, pick your team number two. And then whatever else happens after that. Jackson says, I left the stream, ate dinner, and you're still breaking optic. What did you have for dinner, Jackson? You want to share any with us? Matt Ryan for the Dirty Birds at 149.
So it's two left, people. Just two left, and we can do a fresh case of Black Diamond Hockey.
Tyler Boyd for the Bengals and for Heggs. That's out of 299. Ooh, Burger King. Nice. What'd you get at Burger King? Maybe a chicken sandwich? The Sheriff. I think this one is numbered. There you go. 51 out of 99. Broncos. That'd be Dan O. Jeff Driscoll for the Niners, veteran noob with that one, 115 out of 199, rated rookie parallel. Carl Joseph, 31 out of 99 for my Raiders. Who has my Raiders in this one? Jeremy 33 does. We got a gold Miles Jack. 1 out of 10, Jaguars. Nice, Dano. Former UCLA guy. Was a beast at UCLA. Redemption, huh? What are the redemptions in the? I have no idea what the redemptions are in this. I say Tyler Irvin, Will Fuller. Those guys don't sign. 26 out of 299, Golden Tate for Will and the Lions. All right. Oh, is Ezekiel Elliott a redemption? That's what Calvin's saying. Or Tyler Boyd? Ah, or Jordan Howard, the other one. There you go. Rated rookies autograph, Jordan Howard for the Bears. That'll go to Dano. He's a running back, kind of like an Ezekiel Elliott. Jordan Howard's pretty good though. Once he was given the opportunity in Chicago, he started to look pretty good. one of the bright spots of the Chicago Bears season. All right, I think we're still due for another hot box, right? People were saying two hot boxes per case. Will saying, AirCore42K saying, if he had the O-line Ezekiel Elliott had, Jordan Howard would be dynamic. I think I might be dynamic if I had the O-line that Ezekiel Elliott had. No, I'd get killed. I'd probably get killed in the football field. Almost there. Stay on target. Almost there. I'd do the Daniel's like Joe's gonna get drafted first round for the Browns. I'm down. I'll run. I'll run with Isaiah Crowell. Joe Jaspie and Isaiah Crowell would be a mean two-headed monster. I'm sure the Sabermetrics, the Cleveland guys, I'm sure the Sabermetrics will bear out that I'm going to be a valuable running back. All right. Thomas Rawls, X-Fractor, Dan Marino. Julio Jones, Gridiron Kings. There's another Keanu Neal for the Falcons out of 199. Dirty Birds with that one. There's another Antonio Brown, 71 out of 99 die cut.
Take that first round contract, that's for sure.
No, I'll take that first round contract. Couple mil. Dallas Clark, 79 out of 99 for Phil and the Colts. Damn. Out of 150, 133 out of 150, Farrell Cooper. Nice auto, Farrell. Nice. Rams going out to Dano. Tommy's like, I'd pay to see James Harrison chase me around a couple times a year. Yeah. I'll run away from James Harrison. I'll be so scared. It's Miles Jack. Hotbox, maybe? We're supposed to have one more, right? Allegedly. Doesn't look like it's going to be this one, though. Maybe the last one? Jonathan Bullard. For the Bears, 51 out of 99. Gary Barnes, speaking of the Browns, yeah, I'll have this guy block for me. 97 out of 149. I'll push him in front of James Harrison. Cleveland Brown, dog pound. Dano with the dog pound. Antonio Brown, 133 out of 299. For the Pittsburgh Steelers, that'll be for Mike Kuntz. All right, last box. Good luck, everybody. Allegedly, there are two hot boxes per case. So if that's true, then this one will be it.
What is the hot box?
Four autographs. I know, right? Tommy Bowers is right. What if they just said on average in like point size two text? That's how they get you, on average. I can't even complain to Panini. Everyone does it. Every manufacturer does it. If there's a box that is shorted in auto or something like that, the on average is how they get you. Then you can complain to Topps or Panini or Upper Deck, whoever. And be like, hey, I was posting. They'll be like, on average. I'll be like, oh, right, F word. Well, I mean, listen. Let's not be unfair. 95% of the time, it's pretty accurate. You know what I mean? They get it right. But every once in a while. Oh, come on. Almost there. It wasn't so bad. How long did this take me, folks? What does the clock say? I'll see the video time when I finish the video, but it was about an hour? Under an hour? Did I make it under? I don't know if I made it under an hour. I started dragging a little bit the last half of the case. I was slowing down a little bit, but we made it, folks. You, me, together, we did it. All right. So the last box contains an Allen Robinson out of 299 for the Jaguars, along with Edgerrin. Is this numbered? No, it's not. Sorry, Edge. And a Reggie Ragland, 13 out of 75, blue parallel autograph for the Bills. Mike Kuntz with that one. Heggs with the Andy Dalton. Out of 199. Red AJ Green, another one for Heggs, 64 out of 99. And Noah Spence, there's the hot box, 94 out of 99. Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Daniel Pelletier with that one. Blue Marcus Mariota out of 149, 23 out of 149 for the Titans. That'll be for Jeremy 33. Should be a couple more autographs. There's Jared Goff, red rookie, 51 out of 99 for the Rams. That would be for Dano. We've got 5 out of 5, Moritz Boringer. That's a catch. The German going to Conrad. There you go. 5 out of 5, Conrad. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop, whoop! And uno mas, one more. Who could it be now? It's another Dolphin. Adolphus. Another Bill, I mean. Adolphus, Washington, for the Bills. 37 out of, sorry, 27 out of 99. That'll go to Mike Kuntz and the Bills. Ryan Matthews with one T, 43 out of 99 for the Eagles. And what are we, any other low numbered stuff we're going to close out with? Maybe not. I think. Ah, there's Carson Wentz for the Eagles, 97 out of 299, rated rookie. And we're going to close out with another Eagle, rated rookie, Wendell Smallwood. We did it, ladies and gentlemen, we did it. Thanks very much, everyone, for joining this Optic break. Coming up next is a one-box break of Select Soccer, and then after that will be Pick Your Team Number 2, National Treasures Baseball. Those are both new releases, as is this Optic Football Pick Your Team Number 1. Thank you very much, everyone, for getting in on the action. Really appreciate it. A little time-consuming, but got a Dak Prescott. Got a lot of nice hits out of there. Do a quick randomizer for that, just to close out this final bit of business here. So let's get a quick list. I know it's only one card, but listen, we try to do things right here at Jaspy's. So from David down to Dano with the Redskins, let's copy those names. Let's pop them in here. Let's randomize that list. 5 and a 3, 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. There we go. So 5 and a 3. After 8 times, David Kist, you'll get that Al Pacino card. Thanks very much, everybody. That was Pick Your Team Number 1. Optic Football, brand new release. Thanks very much, folks. There's more on JaspysHobbyland.com. We'll break with you next time. Bye.